Hi everybody, welcome to NuttX channel. Today I'll explain how to use a GPS like this one, the NEO-6M on NuttX. So let's get started. Open the Linux terminal. Enter inside NuttX space NuttX. Execute make disk clean to clear previous configuration. Execute the configuration program tools configure.sh stm32f4 discover /nsh. Now execute make menu config to enable the option needed to get the GPS working. First, you need to select the option to get the USB console working. Please watch this video explain how to do that. And I will speed up the video now. Okay, I enabled the USB console. Now we can select the option to get the GPS working. Enter inside system type, STM32 peripheral support, go to DAO and select the UART6, this one, exit again, enter inside device drivers, go to serial driver support, enter inside UART6 configuration, change the baud rate to 9600. This is the baud rate used by GPS module board. Now we can exit again, go to library routines, enter inside standard CIO, enable floating point in printf, because we need to print floating point values in the printf, in the screen. Now we can exit again, go to applications configuration, examples, and enable GPS example. Enable it. Now we can exit again, and finally exit and save. Execute make to compile the source code. Okay, the source code was compiled. So let's check out how to connect the GPS module in the STM32F4 discovery board. Let's go. Connect the black wire to GND and to GND in the GPS module. Connect the red wire to 5 volts here and to VCC here, because this board has a voltage regulator here, so we can connect 5 volts here. Next, connect the brown wire to PC7 here and connect the brown wire to TX pin here.
at get fox, okay, tx pin here. And finally, connect the orange wire to PC6 here, PC6, and connect the orange wire to RX pin here. Okay, it is connected. Okay, basically that is it. In few seconds the red LED will start to blink.
I already connect the GPS module in the board, so let you flash the firmware inside the board. Ctrl R, open OCD, press enter. Okay, the firmware was flashed. Now we can connect the micro USB cable. Reset the board. And let's see if the TTY ACM0 was detected. Okay. The TTY ACM0 device file was created. Now we can execute minicom, change the serial port to TTY ACM0. Press enter 3 times. 1, 2, 3. Let's see if the TTY S1 was created. Okay, it was created. This is the serial port we connected in the GPS module. Let's see if the GPS application is here. Okay, the GPS application is here. Now we can execute it. And as you can see, it is shown the latitude and longitude, the number of GPS, and the speed. So basically that is it. I hope you had enjoyed this video. If you are not subscribed to NuttX channel yet, please subscribe and click in the bell icon to receive notifications when I post a new video. See you. Bye bye.